안녕, 여자친구 같은 팀입니다. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. Maryam was an Israelite girl. Her family lived in Egypt. The Pharaoh of Egypt didn't like the Pharaoh of Israel. The Pharaoh ordered his men to kill all the Israel's baby boys, male and small, had a love with boy baby boy. She hid the baby and him as the baby girl. She didn't hate the him a lone girl. She lay her show in biscuit. Best get and they get him in the river. I will deal with the baby, said Maryam was a bright girl. For who ate the basket, said Eddie, the baby crying in the basket. Whom can come? Women come to the river. To take a bath. She was a princess too of Egypt. Look at the basket. She was so pleased it to see the baby in the basket. I will raise it, got it, baby. If the princess said, I will kill this baby, must be then I took his oath of the breath. Moses means cheat out of the red. I need a nose. Worried princess. Miriam was waiting. If you think he when the princess answered right then, oh, and she can help you. My mother can take care of the baby, said Mariam. The princess said yes, and Maria handed her mother the princess asked her, I will pay you for nursing this baby. The mother was very happy to her baby up and thank you. You are safe. Then the Maria said the mother. Ada kırım ekrep gibi.네, 저와 지우개랑 연필을 가져오겠습니다. 연필이 어디였지? 찾는 중. 오래 걸렸지. 됐습니다. 이런 연필 끝이고 그림이 그려집니다. 어디 그릴까요? 저는 요걸 그리겠습니다. 그려볼게요. 그려보겠습니다. 그 다음에 얼굴만 그리겠습니다. 알겠죠? 네, 얼굴만 그렸습니다. 뭐예요? 옷 같나요? 저 아무 말이 없지? 네, 오늘 이만큼 하겠습니다. 오늘은 방금 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠어요? 그러면 다음에 또 바이바이.